people in this country die every day from opioid overdoses. Overdoses are just the tip of the iceberg, however. County governments are bearing the brunt of the cost of this crisis. The crisis has overwhelmed county provided services and has had a devastating effect on the county's ability to pay for those services. Defendants must be held responsible for the devastating effects their actions have had, both in Wisconsin and around the country. The lawsuits filed today represent an important step towards addressing the opioid crisis in the state of Wisconsin. And they seek to hold the defendants responsible for their central role in causing this crisis. With me here today are representatives of some of the 28 counties who have filed suit. Several of them will be making brief statements, and we'll introduce each as they come along. After that, we'll take some questions, and we'll certainly be willing to stick around for some further questions beyond. With that, we're going to introduce our first speaker, Rick Gunder, the County Board Chairman in Washington County, where we are today. Rick.
Thank you. This is a monumental day for Washington County and other counties here in the state of Wisconsin. Because today, we are joining forces with other counties to take a stand against Big Pharma and the significant role they've played in creating this opioid epidemic. It is well documented that manufacturers of opioids are directly responsible for the rapid rise of the opioid epidemic because of their aggressive and unethical marketing practices. That has left counties responsible for providing the necessary programs and services to deal with for this problem. Here in Washington County, 21 people died as a result of drug overdoses involving opioids in 2016. That's nearly half the amount of people who died from opioids between 2013 and 2015 right here in our county. And the number of those non-fatal overdoses grows significantly, continues to grow significantly each year. In the past, the federal government has levied massive fines against these pill manufacturers. And yet, those manufacturers continue to operate business as usual. We have had enough of this irresponsible behavior from Big Pharma and have engaged discussions with representatives from the law firms of Crueger Dickinson and Simmons, Hanley, and Conroy. Washington County believes it is in the best interest of the county, its citizens, residents, visitors, and taxpayers to join with other counties in and outside of Wisconsin to engage in this action so we can recoup the expenses incurred by our agencies in dealing with this opioid epidemic. Thank you.